Huh? Are you just gonna come up with that?
What do I
say? Stand over by Zach. The last person to put it down.
Wait, when do I say my line?
Stop that.
Oh my god. She's the last person.
Shut up, he's doing it.
Alright. Dang it, I'm sorry.
You pointed at me.
I know, but no one was doing anything. Okay. From here
so much sand in your car, Sarah.
Yeah, for real.
No. Poor King is gonna die if he.
Where is the moment we needed the most? You kick up the leaves and the magic is lost. Tell me your blue skies fade to gray. Tell me your passion's gone away.
Can y'all scoot over a little bit so it's more even? Because y'all are just like sticking out.
No! I want to tell you! You have no power here!
Guys!
Why are we fighting? I've got the torch right here.
That's not the torch, you dumb hick.
What the?
Crazy, and you're supposed to say, then where's the torch?
Idiot. Idiot.
Oh. Don't hit me.
While we were going.
You're good.
Oh, no, delete it. I was doing my hair. No, delete that one. I was doing my.
Let's go.
The torch is stuck in your hair.
Get it out! Get it out!
Machara, what are you doing here?
I don't know. The usual. I'm always in trouble.
You didn't see anything, aren't you?
Alright.
Hugh! Ding dong! No. Swing swan? No, ding dong! Ding dong! Sing, 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 sing! So, swan snow? Sing, going, ding dong! Yeah! Look! There you go! Please!
Stop. You're out of frame now.
I've seen you already.
Hey, Mr. D.
Not my ears.
Oh, poor little.
I'm sorry. I have to.
You made this in your video.
Are you camera shy?
Yeah, I'm just out here kicking some balls in my bro tank. I'm gonna go make some gains later. Protein. That's all you need. Breakfast. Gains. 50 shades of gains. That's what I'm about. Can I post that one to Insta later? Yeah. Why would I even ask that? I'm freaking gorgeous. Hashtag bodybuilder. Hashtag lightweight. Hashtag gains. With a Z. Balls. Soccer balls. Hashtag I kick soccer balls. What do you do? Nothing. Bowl? What kind of sport is bowling? You sit there and throw a ball, roll the ball down an alley, and it's wooden. It doesn't even work for you. Bowling. That's a real sport. Play some soccer, eat some nails for breakfast, and get bro tanks.
Yeah.
to see. Hey, this works. Tomorrow.
Hey Thomas, you remember back in Ohio when I was riding the Amish buggy and I broke the guy's hat?
Of course, that's all we did in Ohio was ride Amish buggies.
I miss Ohio.
I remember.
So great.
I remember drinking pop with the Amish.
Oh yeah, and coloring with crayons.
Yeah.
Yeah. Wait, look at that sign.
What? Oh, it's Ohio.
Ohio!
Whoa. What is this?
Just kidding. It's the torch.
Come on, we have to go! Thomas, stop skipping!
Brown, do you have your memory?
I get that. Hey, shorts. Shorts. I get that from Kevin.
You have to what?
I have to pee. Really bad. Wait, where are we doing? Over there?
Or not, right here. Just stand right here. Alright, and you're just gonna be like, my favorite BACS memory is.
What? I'm trying to think of it. Link.
Mr. Vanderbilt.
Are you the brawny guy?
The what?
The brawny guy from Paper Towels? You're wearing the same thing.
He looks like
he's wearing the same thing. Hey, what's my spot? What's my spot?
It was my radar.
No, it wasn't. You don't know. You're too many concussions.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, you're right. I don't remember.
I was told to ask Dazed and Confused all day.
I'm never Dazed and Confused.
That's a good movie, though. Dazed and Confused is a good movie.
Oh, my goodness. I've watched that movie, like,
it's a good movie.
Are you still videoing me?
Are you videoing
me? Isaiah.
What are you asking me?
What movie?
What's your favorite color?
Get out of my shot.
You ever seen that?
My favorite color is red.
What are you today?
I'm a lifeguard. I'm here to save your life.
It's when,
he goes like,
I mean, he's still
here.
And then he falls out of the chair.
I'll interview you.
I'm not falling. You need to fall out of your seat.
No. It is. Can we have
some
blinds?
Oh, wait, here. Can we see that side?
So is it on?
I don't know. Is it on?
Yeah, it's recording.
Okay.
Right, that's a...
Who are you?
You're really impressive.
You're Andrew.
That's
stupid.
That's what she said.
Interview Gary.
Let's pray. Lord, thank you for this day. For this Friday. Lord, we ask that you be with those who are traveling and they're away. Safety and safety for the track team as they're competing, and for the baseball team as they're competing later.
Look at that beer.
We want to ask that you be with Ryan's mother, just with the sickness of her. We don't know what's going on yet, so we just ask for recovery and healing for her, and just for a sense of calm and peace for Mariah and the rest of her family. Just keep it up. As to how to best treat her. And Lord, I say be with these guys as they're finishing out the school year, Lord, help them to finish strong with work and all this other stuff that they have going on top of school. Just give us energy and help us to finish well. Lord, we love you and praise you. I'm just not praying. Thank you. Thanks, Andrew.
Did you record the whole thing?
I don't know if it's recording or not.